the First Lady of Australia, David.
Support act wonderful. I've been backstage a little while and I was sitting on my Twitter and everyone here was tweeting me saying, when are you coming, Edna? When are you coming? He's lovely, but what a beautiful little theatre this is. This is the smallest theatre I've ever performed in. Oh, welcome to Australia, Andre. Welcome. You have found a place in our hearts, certainly in mine. As I touch you, I feel all the jealousy of these women down here. These little groupies that you... And he is... Did you know that he is from Holland? Did you know that? The lowlands. Well, darling, he's from the lowlands and the Netherlands as well. And he has got some beautiful nether regions too. It's beautiful to be here, Parsons. It really is. And to see you, my darling one. Because I think I might be Dutch. I think, no, in a former life, because I believe... Hello, Parsons. Look, we have paupers all the way up there. Hello, paupers. Hello. Listen to their wistful cry. I shouldn't call them that. I should call them something a little more upmarket. Les Miserables. That's who they are. Les Miserables. And you know, I've seen you. I first saw you on Kath and Kim. Was it Kath and... No, Neighbours. Neighbours. You were on Neighbours. Not for long, but you were on Neighbours. They wanted me, but I didn't really need the money. That's why I didn't... rubber underfoot. It's horrible. But I thought Neighbours for me was a little down market, but for you, it was good exposure, wasn't it? Oh, it was a good show though, wasn't it? Did you enjoy being on Neighbours?
Yes, I loved it, yes. I missed you.
You missed me. Oh, dear, our romance could have started a bit earlier, couldn't it? But I suppose I should tell them now. We are engaged. We are engaged. It's a secret, though. His wife mustn't find out. No, I think in a former life, yeah. I lived in Holland. I was a little girl in clogs. and I put my finger in a dike. I did. I did. And I'd do it again. I would. I would. I saved Holland. Isn't that wonderful? What I like most, Andre, my darling, what I like most is that music for Neighbours.
Yes.
Does your beautiful orchestra, does it know that lovely Neighbours song?
Of course they know. I know.
Do you remember it, Possums? That's it. Very good. It doesn't matter. Goodness me, Andre, and look at this music you've given us tonight. And you have introduced young people to good music, and that's a wonderful thing to have done, Andre.
Thank you.
It is. Oh, particularly since you're almost a senior citizen, aren't you? You are. But I love that instrument of yours. I mean, no. I mean that instrument. And it's, please. Please, this is a family show here tonight. There's a little boy. Hello, darling. What's your name?
Daniel.
That's lovely. What are you going to be when you grow up, Daniel? A doctor. Isn't that lovely? Perhaps a gynecologist. Wouldn't that be? Yes. It's possible. You have a doctor. You know, Andre brings all these wonderful people to Australia, this lovely orchestra and choir and all these people. He does. Brought a doctor. He has a doctor who travels with him. Isn't that nice? I had a long chat with him. As a matter of fact, I asked him if he could give me an exploratory, and he did. He did. He did. However, Possums, I want to know a bit more about this magnificent thing that you're holding. What's it called?
It's my Stradivarius.
Stradivarius, isn't that a marvellous thing? I thought it was a violin, but it's a Stradivarius. It sounds like a form of spaghetti, doesn't it? I mean, you can have spaghetti Stradivarius. When was it made? When was it constructed?
In 1732.
1732. It must be beautiful. How many pieces of wood? Don't be nervous, would you?
No.
You weren't last night. You were not. Oh, darling. No.
Yeah.
But is it worth a lot of money?
Yes. Several millions.
Oh, well, I'm just going to just get a... No. Please, trust me.
I trust you.
No, but I'm feeling... No, don't. Don't talk like that. I'm feeling the history. I'll give it back to you now. Yeah. Oh, good heavens!
What did you do?
What have I done? Oh. I'll write you a check. I'll write you a check. I think the wedding might be off now, cousin. Isn't that awful? Oh, dear. Isn't it awful? It's a bad start for us, no. Darling. But David Jones might have another one. They might. Or the Big W. You go to the Stradivari.